my blue bell up to the gate. And Leroff, Creative Romance, lunged in the air at the start. Munchie's Pretty was off slowly, but she's rushing up. And Munchie's Pretty, she wants the lead. She's got it. Miss Indefatigable will take back and track the pace from the outside in the second. Golden Iris third as they hit the turn. Then comes She's So Pretty between horses, tugging a little bit. The Gray Mare, My Blue Bell, is three wide with her and a length to Creative Romance, who's taken to the back of the field off the rail. And she's four lengths behind Munchie's Pretty. They are crawling here. Munchie's Pretty slows the pace right down and swings up the backside a length on top. Miss Indefatigable on her tail in second. My Blue Bell relaxed in third. Golden Iris on a snug hold. Creative Romance also on a tight hold here on the outside fifth, taking that position. And She's So Pretty's at the back of the pack. So the Jonathan Wong entrance, first and last, approaching the half-mile pole. Mun, She's Pretty, the leader by a length from Miss Indefatigable. No excuses, stalking second. My Blue Bell still third. Then Golden Iris, Creative Romance, and She's So Pretty. We'll have to pass them all. Doesn't have much pace to chase today. Around the far turn, Munchie's Pretty. There we go. We quicken the pace now. She's only on top a half length. Miss Indefatigable sent along, so is My Blue Bell. Creative Romance under pressure in the fourth position, has to turn it around. Golden Iris is under a ride, and She's So Pretty trying to get wound up. Has run, peels outside. Top of the lane, Munchie's Pretty drops out. My Blue Bell finds herself on the lead. Miss Indefatigable can't keep up. She's So Pretty trying to come on with Creative Romance, who finds a second lease of life. She's So Pretty after My Blue Bell. Creative Romance on the outside has a battle, but she's trying to move up. She's So Pretty and Creative Romance. She's So Pretty from last to first. Creative Romance second best. Good effort. Third was My Blue Bell. Miss Indefatigable fourth.